Propelling off the wall, Anastasia glides through the water like a bird flying in the sky. Peeking up through her dark-tinted goggles, she sees the finish line. Suddenly, a sharp pain explodes in her chest, and time stops as darkness fills her eyes. At age 16, Anastasia was diagnosed with a congenital heart defect. While her friends were shopping for prom dresses, she was sporting hospital gowns. While her classmates were getting their first car, she was getting her first treatment. After 8 long weeks, Anastasia received the heart of donor Nathaniel, who was described by others as an ordinary boy who loved to smile, but his gift of life was far from ordinary. With a new heart, Anastasia is excited to start swimming at her dream college. She is determined to pursue a career as a pediatric nurse and continue Nathaniel's legacy. This is just the beginning. More than 100,000 Americans are waiting for a transplant, and every day, 22 people die waiting for one. You, yes, you, have the power to save 8 lives, improve the lives of 75, and enhance the eyesight of 2. Living donors can donate their kidney and part of their liver or lung and continue to live a healthy and normal life. Organ donation and transplantation is for everyone, regardless of age, religion, race, socioeconomic status, and ethnicity. Becoming an organ donor doesn't cost you anything. It takes 5 minutes to register online with your state's registry. You can visit your local DMV when renewing your license, or sign up using your iPhone's health app for iOS 10 and above. Sign up now, and be a donor. Be a blessing.